Alright, time for a pulse check. So, six songs, checking how I do. Let's get started. One down, five to go. Yeah, already noticing a much better early rate ratio, so let's see if we can keep that going.
Thank you.
Felt all right. Not great, but not terrible. Yeah, definitely doing a little better on my early-late ratio, but my accuracy is a little lower, which is fine. But now to push ourselves. Hey, Azure, how goes it? Currently doing my pulse check. Wish me luck. That felt not great, to be honest, but it is what it is. Ah ha ha, very funny Twaller. That was actually one of my best plays of a crossfade yet, but it felt like one of my worst. Interesting. Moving on. Now for Kamaitachi to kick my ass. That's that. Perfect. All right, moving on.
Okay.
Yeah, welcome back, Sparrow. Yeah, right now I'm doing a pulse check. And I'll probably be wrapping up after that, to be honest. But part of that's because I have laundry to finish. And I'm going to be streaming a new game. So we'll see how that goes. Alright, two more to go. So, yeah, so the pulse check, I'm not sure if you heard about it. I know Azure and Twally have. I picked six songs that I'm going to be playing at least once a day, right after warming up. And I'm heavily tracking my progress on them so I can see, on average, how I'm doing. And as for the game that I'm going to be playing, well, if you've seen my Steam history recently, it shouldn't surprise you. That was garbage. Not sure why, but huh. Just taking a quick look at the numbers before I enter it in. Yeah, it just looks like my accuracy was a little bit poor. Last one. Yeah, so my plan is this. I've got one more on the pulse check, then I'm gonna probably wrap up the stream because I've got some laundry to switch over. Then I'm gonna do one or two more test recordings of the new game and the stream setup I have, and then if everything goes well, I'll probably be going live with it. Oh, that was not great. It's fine though. Some days are going to be better than others. That is our pulse check. Huzzah!